John was doing the mocap work for Rocket Raccoon, and James Gunn was actually doing it for Groot. And the two got to dance.
Listen, I knew that Sean Gunn was Rocket Raccoon for, like, the on-set mocap, but you're telling me that James Gunn did Groot for that specific scene. As Rocket's like a father to Groot, those two brothers, the Gunn brothers, got to dance with each other in what is probably one of the most heartwarming scenes in the entire MCU. Wow.